Sisters and brothers of America.
A deafening applause of 2 minutes followed.
It fills my heart with joy unspeakable to rise in response to the warm and cordial welcome which you have given us. I thank you in the name of the most ancient order of the monks in the world. I thank you in the name of the mother of all religions. And I thank you in the name of millions and millions of Hindu people of all classes and sects. My thanks also to some of the speakers on this platform, who, referring to the delegates from the Orient, have told you that these men from far-off nations may well claim the honor of bearing to different lands the idea of toleration. I am proud to belong to a religion which has taught the world both tolerance and universal acceptance. I will quote to you, my brethren, a few lines from a hymn which I remember to have repeated from my earliest childhood, which is every day repeated by millions of human beings. As different streams, having their sources in different places, all mingle their water in the sea. So, O Lord, the different paths which men take through different tendencies, various though they appear, crooked or straight, all lead to Thee. I fervently hope that the bell that tolled this morning in honor of this convention may be the death knell of all fanaticism, of all persecution with the sword or with the pen, and of all uncharitable feelings between persons wending their way to the same